going to say, yeah.
All right. We did ours family style. Save some space. We're from Otto's.
Okay,
you all ready?
Yes.
We have a garlic and basil marinated pork tenderloin. The pork tenderloin is from Callahan. The garlic is from, where'd you get that garlic?
We got these garlic from
Tamarack,
I think it was.
Yeah. It is served with a mustarda, which is a reduction of Bekind Winery's Rails to Trails, and Raifi's Blackberries and Blueberries. Also has shallots and Dijon in the reduction. We strain that out. Typically it's served a little thicker. This we kept thin to serve as a sauce. It comes with the Fosta Pasta Ratatouille, which we tossed with roasted garlic oil, spicy greens from Tamarack Farm, cucumbers and red peppers from Mother's Bog, some purple and yellow beans from Clan Stewart, fresh herbs, and topped with basil spray from Tamarack. And then also we have some sun gold tomato bruschetta. Tomatoes are actually from Tate Farm. The bread is Gaffron's garlic and herb, which we toasted on the grill and tossed with balsamic vinegar. Again, Tamarack Farm's basil, some olive oil, oregano, and Clover Creek bruschetta cheese.
What kind?
It's a bruschetta. Yeah.
All right.
Did you guys get that? It's cheddar cheese with sun-dried tomatoes.
Oh. Yeah, and basil. Oh.
And here
it's basically a bruschetta cheddar that we threw in our bruschetta.
I need the dessert.
Enjoy.
No, wait. And here comes Zach Rose.